All right, this is a modified V-up. I really like these. If you aren't quite ready to do a full V-up, go ahead and extend your arms behind you, pull your belly button into your spine, and then bring your knees as close to your chest as possible to make that V right at the top.
Thank you.